Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how to properly add your business address in WordPress. If you have a local business, then showcasing your business hours as well as your business address on your website is crucial to being found in your local search results. And I'll show you how to do that properly. The first thing you want to do is go to your WordPress dashboard, go down to plugins because we'll be adding a new plugin to your site. Search for the business profile plugin. We'll install it and activate it. Once it's activated, we can go here to create our new business location. For the schema type, you'll want to make sure that you pick the right one. This will help you get found in local search results. Go ahead and enter your business information. In order to show your address in a Google map, you'll want to go ahead and click Get API Key. To do this, make sure you have a Google account. So we'll click Get Key, create a new project. Click Create and Enable API. Great. Once it creates your API, go ahead and copy that. Now go back to your dashboard and add the API there. Finish filling out your business information here. Down here, you can choose the days of the week that you're open and the hours. And when you're finished, you can save changes. Now, if you have multiple locations, just enable this so you can fill out multiple locations for your business. We'll save changes here. And now we can go into our pages area, edit our contact us page, just paste in the short code like you see here, and I'll update the page. And now you can click on your contact page to see it in action. You see it has the address. You can get directions from it, showcases your phone number and email address, as well as your opening hours. And then down here, you can see the map in action.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.